Joshi will lobby Ojito Obato Senzo Kamigami Watashi Watashi Tamashi Watabi Moto Melu Aiwana Nimanabi Uchi na dragons and Moite wa Na let her know on fire de aga luberna Tida wa malu de hika lubida Makambo watakala ichiban shijasa Nisan esan ta wake up no eigasa Ta no shinda mongachi aso we gon make my life Shinde mo dose mata like say de ai ma show Na se e gai te we ni takaku no bolu Watashi manchua na ite mo wala u Shinde chi ala wazu nunde nagasu Nessa no nonde Kuyui mo hachi malu take da zesa wa Yeah, sasa iya sasa, yeah, what the beat up on sao?
Ore ni mo mic watashite kure. Yeah, 日本地図の端の那覇市から端東京はビルの街オリオンはあんまない名字と鉛でバレちゃう繁華街そろそろされるかも街ぶせパパたちもし事故粒が拾う台北生きてよ俺がカリとパパスイート増えてきたアミゴス前代未聞のスワンコ伝説のポケモン姉子からの赤くさせるドラえもん通じて鉢合わせ土妻合わせザマミの海マジでクリスチャンラセンフリースターだけならウリ二つじゃね俺ら知っちゃってるインスタ映え翼を広げて世界を変えるし唾吐き続けワールドワイドレッドブルの案件も全部クリアしたぜ暇人は見とけええ嫌なわらばも気になるままこの大人にシリアルナンバー貼られるなよこの大人にあいつらたち音沙汰なし溺れるもの久しからずこれよの断り47から生放送地元への思いがなだそうそう俺のベロ見とまかおるモードそれじゃまた今度行くぜ赤トンボ Yeah
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson, and we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It is Juventus against Atletico Madrid.
Well, neither side could find the winner last time out, but you certainly couldn't complain about the quality of the game. Which team will have that little bit extra today to go and win it? We're about to find out.
And the starting lineup for Juventus. Wojciech Szczęsny stands between the posts. Federico Chiesa starts with Filip Kostic on the flanks. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And here are the starters for Atletico. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Saul starts alongside Rodrigo de Paul in central midfield. And up front, Antoine Griezmann starts alongside Morata. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Kostic. And space to cross it. Locatelli. Milik! And he struck the post. Danger averted for now.
Well, it has been a good start by Juventus. I'm not quite sure how they're not leading here.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack.
Vittor Torres è pregato di recarsi con la massima urgenza al posto di polizia.
Locatelli. Rabiot. The ball with Chiesa. The object of the exercise from Juventus is to get it forward. That's what they're doing. A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage Juventus. A Juve free kick here. And here's a change now for Atletico. Chance to play it in. Milik. Can he put them ahead? And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. So on they go again. Let's find out if Atletico can square the match. Koke. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Kostic. High pressing at its best. Locatelli. Fine sequence of passes. What a brilliant pass. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Locatelli. The ball with Chiesa. Rabiot. Vlahovic. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, good run this. Now, what can he do with it? Rabiot. Chiesa. Still could put it away. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Locatelli. Now he must favour the cross. Well, they've won them. Tells a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Chiesa. It's going to be a free kick for Juventus. Kostic. Danilo. Locatelli. Cambiasso. Potentially a chance to do damage on the flank for Juve. Vlahovic. Well, passing moves like this will build confidence. It's got to be! Oh, off the post, still alive. Well, no way through in the end. Rodrigo De Paul. Who can he pick out? Well, a corner to Atletico. This might help the cause as they try to draw level. And quick thinking defensively. And the whistle is sounded. That will be all for the first 45 here at the Allianz Stadium. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Into the second half then, and it's going to be fascinating to see whether or not Atletico can turn this game on its head. Gatti. Bremer. Now, Rabiot, Locatelli, Dusan Vlahovic, and tidily played. Vlahovic. Rabiot. Kostic has it. And they need to get tighter here. Rabiot. And good work from Atletico to win the ball back. Depay. And possession lost, intercepted. A Juve free kick here. Federico Gatti. Gatti. Well, it can be so difficult to play against a confident passing team when you're trailing. Federico Chiesa. Chiesa. Locatelli. Good looking sequence this. Opportunity. Piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. Such good reactions, it really is.
Chiesa. Nicely timed tackle. Andrea Cambiasso. Decisive in the tackle. And a throw in here. Gatti. Locatelli. Kostic has it. Can they take advantage? Locatelli. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Lovely work to get past his man. There's the cutback. And a textbook interception. And into the last 20 minutes. Now, perhaps they can counter from here. Oh, the angle was acute.
Well, I don't think anybody was expecting him to shoot from there. That was really close.
It is an Atletico substitution. Bremer. Ball with Danilo. Holding on to what they have is the priority, apparently. Rabiot. Perfect challenge. Federico Chiesa. Now Rabiot. Kostic. Locatelli. It's with Milik. Arkadiusz Milik. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Juventus. Went in strongly to win the ball. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Atletico Madrid know they're not going to get too many more chances. Time is a factor. Kostic. Well, very effective play in possession. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Another goal from this corner would, in all likelihood, secure a victory. Locatelli. But he's got past his man. But fair play, that goes down as a very good recovery. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Mali prevented it from going over the line. Rabiot. Juventus keep possession, and it's positive possession. What can they do from this position? Locatelli. Danilo. Determined defending. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Arkadiusz Milik. Opportunity! And a goal! They lead by two now! And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
And there we have it, full time in this game, and three huge points picked up as they put a bit of distance between themselves and their rivals at the summit.
Well, they must be favourites for the title now. That was a good performance and a very important win. They just need to take that into the next game now.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.